like your song. Are you Sapphire?
You escaped. Of course.
Come on, it's safe.
Thank you, Steven.
You're welcome.
Sapphire!
Come on.
Whoa!
Ruby! Did they hurt you?
No, no, I'm okay. Did they hurt you?
Who cares?
I do.
Steven! Thank you.
Not gonna like that it's square.
Hey! Thank you.
Well, Garnet's not here!
Hello, everyone.
Ruby! Sapphire!
Hugs!
Hello, Steven.
So, what's the plan?
You got this. Just act casual.
Yeah, casual. I'm gonna search the barn!
No, no one needs to get hurt. Let's be sensible. Just go out there and tell them this is a place where humans live.
I don't want to go alone.
Oh, I'll come.
Baseball?
I saw that this was a possibility, though I am surprised that this is the path we're taking. And Sophie.
Careful.
Hey, Ruby.
Strike! Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
I don't know. I don't get off planet much.
Strike two! What?
Now what you want to do is lead with your hips. Yeah, that's pretty good. Oh, let me show you.
Listen, you two. I know it's hard being separated, but we have to keep them out of the barn or they're gonna find Peridot, remember? Ruby, stop being cute. And Sapphire, keep your eye on the ball. What did I just say?
Strike one! Strike two!
I'm trying, but all I want to look at is you.
We won't stand out if we play the roles we were made for.
Ruby! Sapphire!
Okay, everybody, hear her out.
Today, I'm a Sapphire traveling with my Ruby guard. And my personal pearl. Esteban, I've brought you as an offering for the zoo.
Pobrecito Esteban!
What about me?
You're accompanying me as extra muscle. Just look the part. You're new and we're rusty. But we just have to sell this long enough to find Greg. No. Just stick together. Play it straight. Let's change the future.
You'll never cage me, you rockheads!
I'm here to make a delivery to the human zoo.
Which means...
No use dwelling on the past. I've brought a new human for the collection.
How unprecedented! Nothing for millennia, and then two humans back to back!
Wait! The thing is, we've traveled so far, and it'd be a shame to leave so quickly. Perhaps you'd grant us a tour of the facility.
Right this way, Your Grand Clarity.
Amethysts are to stay and guard the door.
I'll just be right here.
Pink diamond and houses and staves the otherwise useless quartz as she produced on what was her colony. Is she going to do it, or should I say something?
Oh, Pearl, the door.
Hmm? Oh, right, right. I got it.
You're so patient with her. How do you do it?
As a sapphire, I know it will happen eventually.
That will be all.
Sorry.
Do keep up, Pearl. The bottom half of this structure is devoted entirely. But once you understand their needs, they're easy to control. The Pink Diamond's existence in this universe ended up being so finite. But what?
Of course.
Ah, do you get in the zoo?
Oh, there it goes again, with its hilarious noises.
So, how do you get in the zoo?
Area, we would do so via this service door. It's a one-way access point. There are no risks of an escape. In fact, it's only been used once for a human—
Explosion!
Don't forget full and disposable!
What? A foreseen turn of events. Yes, it is going to overheat and explode. The damage will be massive. If we hurry, we can disable the engine before any damage is done. It should only take 5 minutes, so everyone be on your best behavior.
This way, your clarity. Although I'm sure you don't need my guidance.
I am so glad we're almost back. I was really enjoying the tour.
Yes, I can tell by the tone of your voice. Thank you so much again for averting that crisis. What is going on?
Oh, well, I'm sure there's a reasonable...
Really? We have guests?
Holy Blue Agon! We have important news for you!
Oh, my stars! She's back already! You two, best behavior!
Yes, I suppose she will. But... the tour!
Oh, your clarity. You flatter me. And we'll be here at any moment.
Can't even get out of...
I'll only be a moment.
Gratitude! Go, go, go!
Described. That will be all, Pearl. My diamond. My gracious one. Diamond.
Oh, my! It's truly an honor to bask in your radiance,
says. Yes, of course. My deepest apologies. You'll be pleased to know that your sapphire has completed your special delivery.
Oh no, she's freezing up.
My future vision foresaw you, my diamond, desiring more humans for the zoo. So I acted accordingly.
Is that what you want?
No, it is not.
My diamonds.
Two diamonds! I can't believe it. Can you believe it? Oh, well, of course you can. You probably foresaw the whole thing.
Of course. No surprises here.
And I never expected to see you. What a commanding presence. You can just feel strength and confidence radiating. Misunderstand me, of course. I'll always be in Blue's confidence. But if I had been made for yellow, you wouldn't see me complaining. I do hope they appreciate all my hard work to preserve the Pink Diamond legacy. It would really make it worth being stationed here with these sorry excuses for gems. Oh, it's a shame, though. This outpost is so remote. I was beginning to think we... Why are these two outside the containment area?
Holly Blue, I can explain.
No need, your clarity.
A thought that might alarm you. What someone and how it harmed you. Something. Oh, you're losing sight. You're losing touch. All these little things that I might lose you. You've got nothing, got nothing, got nothing, got nothing to fear.
We can watch them go by. From here, from here, from here. Take a moment to think of just flexibility, love, and trust.